Do you need power? Do you need power? Do you need power? It's in the heart of man. Where is the power?
Do you need power?
Is a question that's been asked from time to time.
Do you need power?
And I will answer that question.
Do you need power?
Well, let me tell you a little story.
It's in the heart of man.
It's about an old ancient god who will decide to hide the power of the universe so man couldn't find it to destroy it himself.
It's in the heart.
Once they decide to hide God's power on the top of the highest mountain. But they knew that man would climb to the top of the mountain. Once they decide to hide in God's power,
it's in the heart
in the bottom of the sea. But they knew that man would plunge to the depth of the sea. Once they decide to hide in God's power, in the middle of the earth. But they knew that soon all the
man
would boil away to the middle of the earth.
Do you need power?
Here we have here the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Do you need power?
And one of the wisest heads said,
do you need power?
We should hide God's power in a place where man would never think to look. They decide to hide God's power there in the heart of man.
Do you need power?
In the heart of man, there's a place where all God's power store.
Power. It's in the heart.
I don't care whether you're a man or woman, a boy or a girl.
Do you need
you should
power?
Check from whence cometh your source of power.
Do you need power?
God made man in his own image. God made man in his own likeness.
Do you need power?
God give man the dominion over the whole world.
It's in the heart of man. Do
man is the greatest thing on earth. Man is in mind. It may sound strange right here. But my Bible told me that a man don't have a mind.
Do you need power?
My Bible told me the mind of a man is the man. David said, I look to the hill from whence cometh my help.
Do you need power?
You see, this whole world is not my home.
Do you need power?
I'm just traveling through this old borrowed land.
It's in the heart of man.
And I stopped by long enough to tell you that power is there in the heart of man. All you need God's power. The reason why so many people commit suicide is because they don't know where to find God's power. You need God's power.
Do you need power?
You need God's power to walk right.
Do you need?
You need God's power to talk right. Oh, when you are all burdened down. You need God's power.
Do you need power?
When we come down to face human problems,
it's in the heart.
We need God's power just in order to survive.
Do you need power?
You see, I got God's power tangled in my head.
Do you need power?
I got God's power is tangled in my heart.
Do you need power?
I got God's power is tangled in my arm. I got God's power is tangling my feet. I want you to know that when we travel down these dusty highways, when we go down these byways, we need God's power just in order to survive, children.
Do you need power?
I don't care where you go, you have to take God's power along with you. I want you to tell your children. I want you to tell your children to tell their children.
Do
that in order for us to survive, that we need God power. We need her, we need her, oh we need her, oh yeah, we need God power. We need God power.